Hello everyone! Welcome to my channel. My name is Stefanie and this is my first video on here, so I'm really excited. In this video you're gonna learn an intermediate choreo. Before we're gonna get into that, we're gonna do a little warm up so our bodies will be ready. So make sure you're wearing comfortable clothes, have your water on the side, and let's get started! Okay, let's start with the warm up. Gonna start with our heads. And 4, 3, 2, to the right.
I'm bad up on a weekend.
Up and down.
I'm sitting up on my own.
Side to side.
I've been hiding for you too long now.
Half a circle.
So you don't know.
And whole circle.
Think it's up. Tell you what I know. Living in your prison. You wanna let it go. Strength of your illusion.
Okay. And halfway to the front.
Since I let you go.
Other side.
I
I don't need no help. Mirror crystal clear.
Halfway to the front.
Finally know myself.
All the way to the front. Okay. All right, so now it's time to get into the choreo. It's not long, it is kind of fast, but we're gonna start slowly, and especially if you practice more, then you will not think it's that fast at all anymore. But if you do it for the first time, yes, it's kind of fast. So the song is called Toxic by Britney Spears, and we're gonna start where she sings, "Do You Feel Me Now?" So you're gonna start with your legs together, and you're gonna jump out on do, and your hands are gonna go to the front. So they are on top of each other, and my left is on top of the right. Then on you, you're gonna go up with your right finger. So your right wrist is coming all the way up, and now you're gonna go to the side. That is feel me. So you have do you feel, it's more like feel, and then you go now. So then your right arm is going over your head, and your left arm is stretched, and your left finger is pointing down while going to the left. So all together it's do you feel me now. Then you're gonna close your eye. That is right, left, right, left. Then you're gonna close your right in, and your hands are gonna go around your face, and then the back, they're gonna stretch down. So you were here. Now, and now it's going down. So you were here with your legs together, and you jump out. Do you feel me now? Dun, dun, and step out. Then you're gonna do four head swings. You're gonna go right, left, right, left. So it's actually a hair flip. So you're gonna make like, it's like you're making an eight. Yeah, so you're gonna go right, left, right, left, while your hands are down. That's ding, 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 ding. Yeah, so you were here. Do you feel me now? Dun, 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 dun. Right, left, right, left. And now we're gonna make a circle. From right, you're gonna go back as far as you can to the left. Then when you're to the front, you're gonna swing your head around. And then from your left shoulder, you're gonna come up and close your left in into a bevel position. So you had one, two, three, four, round, circle up and. So all my weight is still on the right when I close my left in. Let's go from the top. One, two, three, four, five. Do you feel me now? Dun, 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 dun. And five, six, seven, eight. Rounds. And rounds. Close. Nice. So let's do that one more time before we continue. So. One, two, three, four, five. Do you feel me now? Dun, 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 dun. And five, six, seven, eight. Round. Head. And close. Now you're gonna step back with the left. Your hip is gonna go circle down. Yeah, so your hip is making a circle to the left. Left and sink into your left hip. Your arm is gonna go around and then you have a platter. Yeah, like you're serving food. Because he's talking about the taste of your lips. So you're gonna step onto the right and then you're gonna jump out and your hands are going to the side. So you have five, six, seven, and step, and right, and five, six, seven, and step, and right out. Now your hands are gonna go up, and you're gonna sink into your right hip, and you're gonna arch your back, and then you're gonna push your hips, belly, head, and point. So, left is in our bevel, and you're gonna go, and and out, up, sink, ta-da-da, left. So left arm is pointing, left foot is out, and now you're gonna close it, close, out, and then your hands are going to your throat. So it's like, boom, your tuck, sick. So we're here, five, six, seven, eight, one and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. Let's go from the beginning. One, two, three, four, five. Do you feel me now? Da 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 da. And five, six, seven, eight. Boom. And round. Close and back. Lips out, up, sink, and left and out, in. So when we're here, you're gonna go over your chest while you, and then you're gonna go down. So you're here, you're going over your chest. So now I'm gonna show it from the side. Over and you're diving into it. And now we're gonna make a circle. So it's like here and go down, circle and. Then you're gonna go over your lips like this and your hand is gonna go continue, so it's like this, and then you're gonna step with the left. Yes, so it's kind of like your arm is doing that because you're here, face and boom, and then you're gonna turn around and now you're gonna go up. Yes, so we were here, you're gonna go, this is stock sick, I'm slipping on the taste, and step round, and the, yeah, so she's singing about a paradise, so you're coming up, you can do with your arms what you want, so you can either go here, or you can make like a little cute paradise kind of arms, yes? So I want you to play with that. I actually don't know what to do there, so you decide, yeah? So we were here, chest and round, face and step, round. Now you're gonna step with your right. Step, left. So this is, I'm addicted to you. Okay, let's go slowly from the beginning all the way to here. One, two, three, four, five. Do you feel me now? And round, right, left, right, left, round. Round, up and back. Lips, arm on a and body roll, point and out, in and round and lips. Step, round and step front. Now, this right arm is gonna go around and you're gonna also go with your head a bit like you're rolling, and then your right is gonna come over, you're stepping to the left. And if you feel wherever you are that you're a bit too much to the front or to the back, this is where you can adjust. So you're gonna go here, and if I wanna go to the front, I just step left and right. Yes? If I wanna go to the back, afterwards, I can go left and right. So as you see, we're doing both sides. Left leg, right arm. Right leg, left arm. Now you're gonna go down. Now you're gonna go up, up, and up. Yes? So, you were here, and this is like, don't you know that you're toxic? As you can see, I'm going a bit to the back. Sick. Ta, ta, ta. And now you're gonna turn. Head's gonna go back. And sit. Look a little bit to the left. And now you're gonna make a circle. And go back. Yes. And that's it. So, from here, don't you know that you're toxic? Up, up, and sit back. Look round and back. So my arms, while I go back, are like this. Yeah? So this is how it looks. Boom. Okay. Let's go from the top until the end, and then we're gonna do it to the music. Finally! Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Do you feel me now? And ta-da-da. And right, left, right, left, round. Circle, scoop up and back. Front, out, up, and ripple and boom. Out, in, and scoop, and lips. Step with the left, turn. Up, right, left, and boom, boom. Right, left, and sit. And back, look, round, back. Okay, everyone. So now we have the whole choreo. We're gonna try and do it to the music. First, we're gonna do it to the music, but slowed down. So we can still chill a little bit. When you have it on the slow version, you can try the fast, or actually the normal version. Okay, feet together. Two, three, four, five. Okay, let's do it to the regular speed. Try to be just as precise as you were being when it was slow. So don't feel rushed. Try to chill even though it's fast. And yeah, give some expression. Don't forget about that, okay? Let's go. Please let me know. If you want to make a video, please share it with me. If you're posting it on Instagram, I will definitely share it in my story. And if you're gonna do like a TikTok, this is the part that is on TikTok also. So you just have to type in toxic and you're golden. You can even put the slow version there. So, you know, you can look real cute. Thank you so much. Bye.